In this video, we have given that the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 has no real root. But Adam got two roots, 2 and 4, since he wrote down wrong value of a. Ben also got two roots, minus 1 and 4, because he wrote down the sine of one term wrongly. Then we have to find the value of 2b plus 3c by a. So the given equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, it has no real root. That means b square minus 4ac, it should be negative. And Adam, he got two root, 2 and 4, because he write the value of a wrong. That means he may write some a dash x square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. And Ben, he got two root, minus 1 and 4, because he write the sine of one term wrongly. So he may write minus ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, or he may write ax square minus bx plus c is equal to 0, or he may write ax square plus bx minus c is equal to 0. And here sum of root is 2 plus 4, that is 6, and it will be equal to minus b by a dash. And product of root will be 2 times 4, that is 8, and it will be equal to c by a dash. And if we divide both equations, then we will get 6 by 8 is equal to minus b by c. A dash will get cancelled, and we can get b by c is equal to minus 3 by 4. And here sum of root will be minus 1 plus 4, that is 3, is equal to minus b by minus a, that will be b by a from first equation, and b by a from second equation, and minus b by a from third equation. And product of root will be minus 1 times 4 is minus 4, that will be equal to c by minus a from first equation, c by a from second equation, and minus c by a from third equation. And we have b by c is equal to negative. That means b and c, it must have opposite sign. Opposite sign. And we have b square minus 4ac is negative. And b square is always positive. So if ac is negative, then this will be positive. That means ac, it must be positive. And since ac is positive, so a and c, it must have same sign. And ac have same sign, but b and c have opposite sign. So b and a, it also must have opposite sign. And c and a have same sign, so c by a cannot be negative, and b and a have opposite sign, so b by a cannot be positive, b by a cannot be positive. So these two equations are wrong, and this is the correct equation. And we have minus b by a is equal to 3, that means b by a will be equal to minus 3. and we have minus c by a is minus 4. So c by a will be equal to 4. And we have to find the value of 2b plus 3c by a, and it is 2b by a plus 3c by a, and it is 2 times b by a plus 3 times c by a, and 2 times b by a is minus 3 plus 3 times c by a is 4, and it is minus 6 plus 12, that is equal to 6. So this is equal to 6.